Hi guys, I am Zephyr from Zephyr Setups. Hope everyone is fine. Today's video is based on Grayscale home screen and I hope you all love it. Before starting the video, I have a little request to everyone: subscribe my YouTube channel. Also follow me on Instagram and Telegram. The link of the social accounts are added in the video description. Without any further delay, let's start the video. First, open any browser and go to my website, which is www.zephysetups.com. After opening the site, there is an icon on the top left side. Tap on it. Go to the mega menu. Open Grayscale post. Tap on the backup. And download the zip folder. After downloading the zip file, go back to the main screen. Open Z Archiver. Go to the download folder. And extract the zip file like this one. After that, open Nova settings, open backup and restore, go to the restore backup, select the backup file from the downloaded folder, tap on it, then press OK. Guys, for applying the setup, you have to download three items. Number one is Wallberry app, number two is Eco Custom Widget Pack, and number three is Fling Gray Icon Pack. Link of the all items are added in the video description. Now open the Wallberry app. Open collections. Go to the mono art. Open the fourth wall. Tap on apply and set wallpaper to the home screen. Then press OK. After setting the wall, go back to the main screen, tap on the widget, open search and type 083. Select the widget from Eco. Tap on it. You have to do nothing, simply go to the widget touch, tap on custom action, again tap and select disable block touch, then press save button. So guys, the home screen is totally simple but it provides a premium look and I hope you all love it. If you are new, don't forget to subscribe. Also share this video to your friends who are customization lovers. We'll see you in next video. Take care. Allah Hafiz.